Hey, you guys, listen, I'm back. Oh my goodness. And I'm back, and I said I was going to do a perfume haul for you guys. So listen, if that is something that intrigues your little mind, make sure you stay tuned and keep watching. If you are new here, welcome to the Sunny Squad. Let me know in the comments if you're new and hashtag Sunny Squad with two sunshines. That lets me know you're new here. I could give you a proper welcome. Listen, we're going to be talking all about smell goods, and y'all know how your girl get when she starts talking about smell goods. So listen, we're going to jump right into it. So I don't even know where to begin because I've been gone for a while. So I don't know what y'all have seen and what y'all haven't seen. But I guess I'll start with the least favorite. This one. The bottle is stinking cute. It's very cute, but it's not doing it for me. It's just a sweet scent, but it just smells like sweet scent with alcohol. It didn't really do it, but I'm happy I got it because I do like the bottle. Because if y'all can see, it looks like a sweet little popsicle. Y'all know back in the day, if you went over your granny's, if you went over your granny's house, you know she had some freeze pops and popsicles in the freezer. So listen, this is one that I really think is very, very cute. Oh, and I have my Dolce's perfume up here too. And then, y'all know, I was raving about this last year and it went out of stock. So your girl had to get it back. Soon as it came back in stock at Victoria's Secret, your girl was on it. And just know that I'm going to have all these listed below for you guys. So no worries. You don't even have to worry about that. But y'all, when I tell y'all this tea sugar floor, this is the one that smells the best to me. They have other scents, but you know your girl. When I find something that I like what I like. I want what I want. So that's that. And then this summer, I was raving about this. I was wearing this nonstop. It smells really good, you guys. Now, y'all, I don't know the notes, so listen, just go with the flow. My nose said it smells good. So, I mean, if you are younger, Sunshine, a lot of the young girls were saying they smell like an old lady. I guess right now I'm in the old lady category. I don't know. I don't consider myself old, but I love it. I think it smells really good. So, like I said, everybody knows it's different, but this is one that I was wearing a lot nonstop. And they're super, super inexpensive. I want to say this was about $20. And this is a full 100 fluid ounce, if I'm not by mistaken. And it's from the brand La Toffa. So this right here, it's doing what it's supposed to do. And then y'all know my all-time favorite is Thank You Next. I'm almost out. I told y'all, I'd be wearing my perfumes. But this one is almost out. But this will always be a staple in my perfume collection. So got that. And then, old time favorite, y'all know it's going to be fall time. I don't know. I said I was going to do a fall perfume haul, but if I don't make it to the fall perfume haul, listen, Billie Eilish, this right here, it will always be a staple in my house. And just the bottle alone is stinking cute. So, yeah, it'll always be in my collection. I don't care what time of the year it is. I wear it year round. People say you just wear it in the fall, but y'all know me. I make my own rules up. I wear what I want to wear. I like what I like. And then moving into the goodies. This is one, if y'all like tropical scents, I can tell you this. This makes you feel like you are on a beach somewhere. When I tell y'all this Tuscany Marina, it smells really good. And I'm telling you. You get your bang for your buck. It's by, you know, Paris Corner or something like that. But can y'all just say the bottle is stinking cute? But I got a little dent in there, so I've been using it. But, oh, Lord, it's so many, y'all. And then this one is one of my latest ones. Now, it's fall time. This right here gives me straight up fall vibes. If y'all love vanilla scents, if y'all love that caramel, oh, my goodness. When I tell y'all this stuff smells absolutely divine. Oh, y'all need to make sure y'all add this to your collection. When I tell y'all, and it's $20, you guys. And I think you can get like two bottles for $36. I mean, it's giving what it's supposed to give, honey. And this summer, I wore this out. Petite by Aroma Concepts. It's just straight up watermelon. If you love watermelon scents, this is going to do it. It lasts a little longer then it lasts longer because it almost smells similar to something like Bath and Body Works, but it's a little bit stronger than that and it lasts longer. But if you love watermelon scents and strawberry scents, you will definitely love this one. Like I said, this is the smaller bottle and y'all can see it's empty, but I keep it because I got a little bit more to stretch out of there. Y'all know I'm gonna get my money's worth. If I'm spending my money, oh, you best believe, honey, I'm gonna be spraying happy-go-lucky, but I'm gonna get my money's worth because I'm almost out. Whoo! My baby be looking at me like, Mama, you doing too much. But then she'll come in here and raid my collection. Like, Mama, I ain't seen you wear this in a minute. I'm gonna take this to my room. So a lot of my perfumes that I got over the summer, baby girl done took over, you know, took over. And then this, oh, honey, this is one of my, ooh, girl, this is one of my favorites. When I tell y'all, I be mixing this with so much. Ooh, girl, when I tell y'all, this stuff smells good. And it's like $25. Not bad. It's giving strawberries, marshmallows. I ain't good with them notes, but honey, I can tell you what my nose smell. When I tell y'all, this stuff smells good. When I be spraying, I be happy go lucky. Do y'all hear me? So I got that. And then this one was one of my, oh Lord, this is one of my favorites. Can y'all just get into, let y'all get into the bottle. Can y'all just say, what? Like, smell good luxury on a budget? Like, you ain't trying to break the bank. You ain't doing too much. You doing just enough. Listen, when I tell y'all, if y'all love scents like caramel, vanilla, all mixed in one, like a vanilla cappuccino. Did I say that right? A vanilla latte or something. That's what you got in this bottle. A vanilla latte. And can y'all just get into these bottles? Like, where they be doing this stuff at? Like, the bottles be just so exquisite. Like, who would have thought, you know, you came up with this? You see what I'm saying? But, honey, it's doing what it's supposed to do, honey. And my all-time favorite that I've been spraying, happy-go-lucky. Y'all can see I got a dent, honey. This right here, Cahair Confection by Paris Corner. If y'all like, it opens up with a pear candy, like, because it really smells like, I see where I was getting the cotton candy from, because that pear candy just taking over. Ooh, girl, you spray this everywhere I went. Everywhere I went, ooh, what you got on? I went to my leasing office. What you got on? You smell so good. You smell like candy. It's like got pear in it. It's got marshmallow in it. And then the dry down is like that vanilla and whipped cream. That's what you smelling when the dry down on it. Girl, this right here. This one right here, girl, it may get you in a little trouble. Because when I was in Walmart, I kept trying to be on alert because everybody I passed by, they was like, ooh, you smell so edible. I was like, damn. This is not what I'm trying to do. I'm not trying to get in no trouble. And then let me just say, it seemed like every time I'm out and a guy approach me or he even say anything to me, it always be something that I have that smell. But then when I look at his finger, at his hand, because, you know, I'm always looking at a man's hand. Because, listen, if you got a sting of a stain of a ring on your finger, it's a no-go for me. But it's like every time I be looking there, I'm like, okay, God, he got a wedding band on. That's off limits. Why you got to be bringing them to me like that? Like, can he be single? Because I don't mess up no happy homes. But listen, if you want to get into a little ounce of a trouble, wear this at your own discretion. Don't, when you get in trouble, don't you come calling the Teresa, because I just told you it smelled good and it might get you in a little bit of a trouble. Good. This one right here, it's this one and this one. When I wear this, it's something about, I don't know, I think men just really love vanilla scents, because every time I put this on, and this Billie Eilish, it's not doing a lot. It's just a sweet vanilla, more mature scent. But the men be like, oh, you smell so good. And I be thinking they'll say that for like something like this, like something real sweet and stuff. But honey, it be this. It be the vanilla scents. Like, it be these scents, the vanilla scent. I guess the man just really love vanilla on a woman. Because I'll tell you, every time I wear something close to vanilla, it's like it's just saying the men just come to mama, come to mama. That's what it's be giving. You know, that's what it be giving. Sometimes I ain't gonna lie, I be running because, you know, dating in 2024 is a whole lot different than back in the day. But anyway, y'all let me know if y'all have any of these. But I'm telling you, get this at your discretion. When I tell you it smells so good, it might get you in a little trouble. Because I be running. I can't run too much. But I be running because I'm like, ooh, girl. But anyway, that's my perfume. What I've got lately, you guys. And when I tell y'all, I be happy-go-lucky. I love my collection and I love wearing my scents. I love smelling good. You guys, y'all know that by now. But y'all let me know what's y'all favorite. Which one of these y'all tried lately. And I'll leave all the links to these in the comments for you guys. So, yes, thank you so much for tuning in. And I'll see you on my next video. Mwah.